that story on News 8. Investigators are back on the scene today trying to figure out what caused the blast and fire around 9 o'clock last night on the 3,000 block of Styx Road in Codorus Township. News 8's Barbara Barr is live with more on the story. Barbara.
Susan, the coroner's office just phoned me to tell me that the victim died of burns and smoke inhalation. Family members have identified her to me as Brenda Smith, but the coroner's office says it will do a firm and professional identification using dental records because the body was so badly burned. Now, this happened at a house near Glen Rock in Codorus Township last night when neighbors heard an explosion around 9 o'clock. A State Police fire marshal was at the scene, and he told me that it looked like a bomb had actually gone off and leveled the house. The woman who died was in the basement. Investigators say that the house was actually heated by oil, not by gas. There was a propane tank out back, but that seemed to be intact. And the assistant fire chief for Glen Rock says he'll never forget the scene he walked into.
And you couldn't even identify that as being a home if you didn't know anything. The only thing that made it recognizable was the gable front of the home that was sticking up out of the debris pile.
We used to go to all the Elvis shows together, and I can see her big smile.
And that woman described herself as a friend who used to go with the victim to a number of Elvis shows. That's how they knew each other and spent time together. A lot of sadness there and a lot of confusion, wondering just how this could have happened, and investigators trying to put the pieces together. We hope to have more for you later on News 8. Susan?
Boy, looking at that, it's hard to believe it was a house.
That's what a lot of people said, and the firefighters as well, when they got there, that it just didn't look like a home. They wouldn't have known a home was there when they arrived. Hmm.